Meteorological Weather Lab, the business piece up here in Bronx, Morris Heights, where, as you can see, this is the second part of the storm. We have some fast-moving clouds going on over here as well. Brighter clouds, and then you can see shades of bright and dark. I'm standing in the wind tunnel, but the wind is coming in. Coming in pretty strong. All right. Got some strong gusts of wind and heavy rain. Yeah, this is gonna be big. Woo, baby! Wow. This is depressing. Get depressing. I want you to take a note that it's not even just here. We got over here some dark clouds up. Sheets of rain. I'm gonna get freaking soaked. And I got my umbrella too, but I'm not putting it up. Alright, everyone. Meteorological Weather Lab, Divinityzbeast. Out here in Morris Heights, Bronx. This is the second band that is coming in. Right now, what typically happens is that you get dark clouds, dark cloud cover ahead of the main downpour, and that is exactly what is happening. You can see over here in Morris Heights, while over here is Washington Heights, you can see the darkness over here, and then the dark clouds is about to pass right over me. That's to come. It is raining. And the rain is going to intensify, and then the winds are going to come probably 40, probably 50 miles an hour. Who knows what is going to happen? But I tell you right now that things are about to get really wicked. I am looking at these clouds, and these clouds is just amazing. This is just showing that there's a lot of precipitation that is about to come in to this region right now. Here it comes. Here's the rain band, folks. He's trying to get his act together. This is it. This is it. It is really getting dark over here now. All right. Here we go, folks. Wow. There's still dark clouds off in the horizon. Still dark clouds over in Washington Heights. Still dark clouds over here. The main downpour has not arrived yet. Huh. I'm gonna put my umbrella down. I'll put it right down here for a minute. We're still awaiting this band. Let's see. It is really pouring down rain in Washington Heights right now. Look at that. That's a lot of rain, folks. Wow. Look like the whole part of that storm cell. Huh. Wow, look at that over there. Part of the wind is going up the river, then a part of the wind is going behind it. I don't know how to describe it. Okay, now we're getting rain on the opposite side. What's going on here? We got rain coming in this way, and over in this way, we have rain going this way. Huh. I'm in the middle of a downpour now. Yes, I am. I'm getting rained on right now. Okay, we are getting a lot of precipitation. Woo! Wow! This must be it. Yeah! Major precipitation right now, folks! Rain is coming down. Whoa! Woo-hoo! This is amazing.
50-plus mile-an-hour wind gusts when that happened. Yeah. Okay, the rain is starting to let up a little bit. That is just amazing. I'm not leaving from outside if it slows down. My clothes are literally drenched and wet. It's kind of ironic that I brought an umbrella out here, but I'm not using it. Where is that umbrella, by the way? Look at that. I put my umbrella down here. I went and put it over there. Oh, great. Here comes another gust. Done yet? Man, Mother Nature don't want to quit. She said, I still got some more in me. Look at that wind and that rain circling around, trying to make a little whirl. Yeah, I think it's done now. You can see that the clouds now has returned back to a more greenish, whitish look. And all of the dark clouds and that whole band that just passed through here is well off to the north and east of me. Wow, that was amazing. I must say, there was a point in this video where I thought there was a tornado about to come through here. And I was holding on. So I said, if I get picked up, I don't know. That was amazing. Brought to you by Divinityzbeast Meteorological Weather Lab. Yeah, this storm is done. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe for more. Meteorological Weather Lab, Divinity's Beast, signing out.